Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to another edition of the Android News Byte. Today, we have an exclusive report from Android Headlines that claims they know when Android 15 is going to be released to the public. Google has already uploaded the Android 15 source code, so OEMs like Samsung, OnePlus, and Xiaomi are now able to begin working on their next major update. But Google has a history of being the first to release an official over-the-air update. And it looks as if this will happen on October 15th. Google has already told Android beta testers that we should expect the update sometime in October, and now we have an exact date to look forward to. October 15th also lines up as the company has a history of releasing new over-the-air updates on a Tuesday, and it's suggested that the third week of October, we'll see Google begin rolling out the Android 15 update to supported devices. Google has already confirmed which devices will be getting the official update, and this includes the Pixel 6, Pixel 6 Pro, and Pixel 6a, the Pixel 7, Pixel 7 Pro, and Pixel 7a, the Pixel 8, Pixel 8 Pro, and Pixel 8a, the Pixel 9, Pixel 9 Pro, Pixel 9 Pro XL, and the Pixel 9 Pro Fold. And lastly, we will see the Android 15 update released for the Google Pixel tablet. So while Google usually does a slow rollout for new app updates, the same cannot be said about their over-the-air updates. So while you may not get the over-the-air update notification on October 15th, if you manually go and check for the update, then it should appear fairly quickly. I've personally been covering a lot of the new Android 15 features here on the channel, so I highly recommend that you watch through those videos so that you can get familiar with what to expect. I'll even be sure to include a link to this playlist in the video description below, as well as the pinned comment so that it is easy for everyone to find. And if you have any questions about the new update, or about Android in general, then do not hesitate to leave a comment down below. And please, remember to like this video while also subscribing to the channel for more Android news content like this.